children to complete their certificate course consistently in a successful way, and they are entering into the 2 years course